this video, we are going to talk about iceberg of disease. A disease in a community can be compared with an iceberg. The floating part of an iceberg, it represents the symptomatic disease present in a community, and the submerged part, it represents pre-symptomatic disease. Floating tip of the iceberg are the cases which physician sees in a community. These include all the clinical cases, and a doctor is concerned about these cases, and a diagnosis is made based on clinical signs and symptoms. And the submerged portion of an iceberg, it represents hidden mass of a disease in a community. It includes latent, inapparent, pre-symptomatic and undiagnosed cases and carriers. Epidemiologists, they are concerned about these cases, and screening is done. And waterline, it represents the demarcation between apparent and inapparent disease. Thank you.